15 years old. Don Quixote by Leon Minkus is her music.
This is a program that is opening with the choreographic sequences and the spins, and the jumps are in the second half where they are worth more.
Minutes to go.
This will be the first jump, and it's the triple lutz, and it's only a triple lutz, not the triple lutz triple loop that was planned. So this is the axle to the triple toe. Third jump, triple flip, double toe, double loop. Going after the second lutz, and she's put the triple loop on that instead. That is amazing presence of mind. And there's still another jump to go, and that's another flip. She can get a second axel in. Wow, she's tough. Oh, that's going to be so hard to beat.
Alina Zagitova, Olympic athlete of Russia. She's happy.
Really quite stunning, you know, it was supposed to be triple lutz triple loop as the first jump that she does after the choreographic sequence and the spin and the step sequence, and it was an awkward landing. There really wasn't very much speed. I thought, well, there's the door open for following competitors. But to be able to do that later on, that's remarkable. It's remarkable for a 15-year-old. There are parts, like in the steps, where they're awkward positions. So here is triple-triple. The double axel is not a big jump, and it doesn't fly across the ice, and then the triple toe comes back around in the same direction. It says a triple double double. So here is the takeoff for the flip. You can see the inside edge. Having the hands up gets you more points. Is it around backwards? The jumps generally are. This is the axel that the free foot comes behind. The free foot comes behind, and then the triple toe comes around. So it's not a driving double axel, and it's not fast and it's not high. But having said that, the toe jumps are better. Here we go again with this axel. You can see how the right foot tucks in behind, and that's a very tight landing coming around. And that's being highly critical, but there's going to be only a difference between points between gold, silver, and maybe bronze. The positions, you know, like a finish, the positions she makes are lovely, but the next one that comes after that doesn't quite have the same maturity. But this is a tour de force, really. 13.91 points for the triple lutz, triple loop. 10.44 for the triple flip, double toe, double toe. The component scores ranging from 9.21 to a high of 9.46.
Just two below her season's best. 239.57 points. She's in first place.
Just under 2 points under the world record.